Right. So the movie is about two Watchmen.
There's two Watchmen played by us.
We play witches.
It's sort of a big adventure. Like, think sort of Lord of the Rings meets That Thing You Do.
I'm kind of a Shakespeare nut.
Had you worked with him in the
past? I hadn't worked with him in the past.
She had not.
Just for this.
She was a virgin.
And my character is like a bumbling old man. So
we had...
Typecasting.
Yeah.
And we go on this big adventure into a volcano.
What? Are my glasses unbelievably dirty? Yeah, it's extraordinary.
There's no dragons in this movie, spoiler alert.
It seemed ludicrous to me, honestly, from the beginning. He had just finished shooting The Avengers instead of taking a vacation, and I felt like I was seeing the beginning of perhaps a nervous breakdown.
Yeah, I'm just like Shakespeare. Yeah, that quote is gonna get tweeted, and then everyone will hate me.
Thank you.